Okay, hey, what's up, guys? It is the next morning. I'm checking on the snake that I caught. We are gonna release it today because we found the snake, kept it overnight, and then release it because my dad told me a story about when he caught a bunch of garter snakes and he kept them in a container. And then a couple days later, they all died, and I didn't want to kill them, so. Not them all.
You cat, stop trying to eat it.
My cat was trying to eat the snake out of it.
Don't look at it. But see, I'm gonna find him in his little habitat. There's his food. There you are. Oh, okay. Oh, he just went over.
This is his little habitat. It has much more to it. Look at him. He's like curl up to me. He wants to be warm. So cute. Yeah, but we're gonna be releasing him today. So I want Dallas to please call me. Because he didn't get to see the snake on a call, or if I could just keep it in the container and come over to his house today. So you can see it. It's cute. But I don't have all the stuff to feed and take care of his steak. I have water, it's just I can't find food for him. Like, we have mealworms. But they have grown a lot since we got them. And they're too big for him to eat. Or her. I don't know what it is. Oh, he's so cute. Hi! Lick the camera. Lick the camera again. Hi! He's so cute. I'll let you move back to your little habitat. He doesn't want to go in his little habitat. Oh, crap. Because the wild beast cat is staring at him. Well, I literally have my hand down in his habitat, and he won't pick up.
Hey, little girl.
It was my dad just warning me to not let that cat eat that snake. He's just staying up there. You want to be in my hand? That's that cute little dot on his head. Let's see if I can get it. Okay. I don't think you can really see it. It's a tiny little dot. But I just wanted that to be a short video. Just seeing the little sky that we found. But like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for notifications when I upload a brand new video. My mom's mowing the lawn, so it's really loud.